like try to crash the light.
Yes. We're all right. Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Okay, it was just me. Yeah, it was just me then. I have to press FMA.
Hey,
Jake!
Yeah,
back to you now.
Hey,
waiting for us. Hang on!
Oh my god! I tried to brake for that one. Yeah, exactly. Y'all like slam me on the brake, and then you won't stop.
Hang on! If we didn't have enough problems!
Watch out!
Oh my god.
Here we go! Hold on!
Yep. I thought I was gonna have to do all quick actions to the thing. That would have been hot. Yeah, it would have been sick. Like, I had to do a quick action, and you have to do another. Like, you jump off the bike over the car, and I run over it. Yeah, they're gonna make it unrealistic. Might as well go all out, you know?
Right.
After all those jumps, that little jump, he loses the bike. Yeah, we jumped over to the helicopter. Shit. Yeah.
Looks like Redfield and his Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake?
Who's the first guy that's getting me to the table?
Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. We didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here.
Alright. How about Redfield? Jesus, getting old.
Watch out. Come on. Okay.
Dropping like flies. Let this mess mopped up in no time.
Trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too long for him, is it?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that can even the odds.
Behind you. Behind you.
Come on.
my god. Come back. Hey! Off the ladder. Yeah, yo, tell me about it. I fucking jumped all the way to put it on the side. Like, 4 or 5 floors down. I was like, what the fuck was that all about? Okay. Oh, the sandbox?
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
You know who I want to play with? Alice. Fuck everybody else. Me, Alice. Yeah. That's her name, right? From her name. Oh, Alice, right? No. From the movie, Alice. Yeah.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil baron? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah. I just know that I got mad fucking flash grenades 2 seconds ago.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save us.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure.
Just letting you know, I got a flash grenade in my hand. The first time of people. Look away. Oh my God. Yo, what on Resident Evil? Can we give each other stuff? Yeah, the Resident Evil 5, right? Yeah, it's like, why would they take that off?
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Run up and find me. Hi, come on. Okay. not turning.
Bolted.
What'd you say? Oh no, over here, this way.
We have to figure out a way in there.
Open the door.
Sherry, it's open!
Oh, there, there, turning. Oh my god! Get up. Get up. Wait. I got another 20 of these fucking rounds. Peanut butter, shabby time. Where you at? Where you at? But you already got it, no?
Oh.
taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
Oh my god. Bust that. Yeah, everything bust that. Really? Stun him. that plane? Where were we playing? Oh no, that was us that crashed. No, no. Leon and the girl, they were in the plane, right? When they fought that bloke guy? When we fought the bloke guy? No, it was Leon, yeah. Where Leon tried to land the plane? Okay.
Is that?
Mm-hmm.
Leon?
Yeah. They just crashed the plane and they're okay.
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Sarah!
boot to the face. Oh, that was Leon.
Watch out for
that
his
Leon.
Arm! Now's our chance. Let's go.
Roger.
Roger. Hey!
Compared to Raccoon City, we're walking apart, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. You need our help. If only this worked, we could drive right through that wall.
Ow, he hit me. But like, across the field.
I think I can fix
this.
Sherry,
get behind me. Flash thing, he's throwing grenades back.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Yo, I don't know how that happened, but
How is he still standing?
Oh my god.
Don't get me started! But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all!
I don't know how he didn't just get me right now. He's running after me again. Right behind me. Like he's right behind me. Yes, yes.
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Here, you know what's fucked up? I got decent ow, sorry. I got this decent amount of grenade launcher, but I have no grenade. I mean no grenade launcher. Yeah, exactly. Like, I have 24 rounds both of grenade launchers and no grenade launcher. Like, can I get the gun already? Both, but like, I gotta pull and drop something. I definitely need to carry the turrets around. One room that we have no zombies in, you want me to hurry? The one room that I can catch my breath. Yo, I think since the gameplay, like the...
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river. Now,
all right, come
on. I think Resident Evil became a little easier. Because before, like, you tried to melee, right? You never melee. Because melee was like, took forever.
It's gonna be fine. Okay?
Is that you?
You know?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out!
Behind us.
Come on.
Oh, come on.
He's back. This prick won't give up. Found us another boat.
Oh. Good, my friend. Good trap. Yeah, I tried to do, like, the sliding.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Did you just kick me off of this thing? Oh no. Yeah. Oh, no, no. No. No problem. I'm on board.
Come on, really? Yeah.
bomb on the other side.
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life.
Yeah, I think that's what she does before I blow back.
Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
Oh, I wasn't even supposed to do all this. Like, I started running towards that land. I thought I was gonna have to shoot the helicopter or something.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
5 minutes before...
You need to be more careful.
Right, right, right.
So what's the plan, hero? You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
Nice and comfortable. Got a blanket.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Fucking
thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Yeah, I have to get up, though.
Now move!
A strong man.
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.